Hey, what's up everybody? This is Kaylin from White Glove Models and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to get started on kit 18 of the Gone in 60 Seconds Eleanor Mustang. So this one should be fairly quick and easy as we have done this before. If you would like to see a full tutorial on this build, I recommend heading over to the World of Wayne. You can always look him up on YouTube or his link is in the description down below. So let's go ahead and head over to the workbench and get this one going.
All right, so here we have part 18 or stage 18 here at the workbench, which is mostly just trim pieces, things like that, door handles that go onto the interior door panel. So I'll get everything out of the packaging here and you'll pretty much just follow along as I put everything together and get the door panel put together. And then we'll be installing the door panel onto the actual door momentarily. So this trim piece just snapped in really, really easily for the most part. They wanted you to move the door handle down so that it would actually fit. And as you can see on that top piece, there's a little imperfection from where they cut it from a sprue, but whatever. Then the handle is in the pictures, it's in a certain position facing forward like that. I don't really remember how the door handles were in the 64, 65, 67 era of Mustangs. It's been a while since I've been in one. And there's a few little imperfections here in the chrome and all that, but you know, for the most part, it is what it is, and everything looks fairly nice. And especially this paint. The paint just looks amazing. It's really nice and has a nice clear coat on it. I really like this. And then the decal here at the bottom is clear coated over. So pretty cool. And here's the two of them together.
All right. Well, there you go, guys. That is the end of pack five. Here's what's coming in pack six. Pretty exciting. We've got the rest of the right seat. And the chassis is finally here. Oil tank bottom. They call it an oil tank bottom, but it's the fuel tank. But anyways, there you go. Hope you guys enjoyed this section, and I'll see you next time.